girl. Today, I'm going to teach you a new poem. A poem about how to go to market, right? Along with your mommy, isn't it? You will go with your mommy, right? To your mommy, what mommy will buy from the market? Mommy will buy fruits, vegetables. What all mommy need for the kitchen? Mommy will buy from the market, isn't it? Fruits, vegetables, so many things. Yes, have you seen a girl selling the fruits? A small girl selling the fruits in the market? What types of fruits? We have so many varieties of fruits, isn't it? Same, anar, selling the mango. So today we are going to learn a poem, Aanti Tokri. What are we going to learn today? Aanti Tokri. Aanti Tokri. Can you see the tokri? Tokri means what? Tokri means basket. Tokri means basket. Aam means mango. Aam means mango. Aam ki tokri. Shall we start singing the poem? Yes. Come on, children. Aam ki tokri. Chhat saal ki tokri. Ghar par lai tokri. Chhat saal ki tokri. Ghar par lai tokri. टोकरी में आम है, नहीं बताती दाम है। टोकरी में आम है, नहीं बताती दाम है। दिखा दिखा कर टोकरी हमें बुलाती छोकरी। दिखा दिखा कर टोकरी हमें बुलाती छोकरी। हमको देती आम है, नहीं बुलाती नाम है। हमको देती आम है, नहीं बुलाती नाम है। नाम नहीं अब पूछना, हमें आम है चूजना। नाम नहीं अब पूछना, हमें आम है चूजना। Did you all enjoy? Come, see it. छह साल की छोकरी। छह means what? छह means six. छह means number six. छह साल, साल means years, साल means years. छह साल की छोकरी, छोकरी means girl, छोकरी means girl. Girl means six years. A girl means six years. छह साल की छोकरी घर कर लाई टोकरी. घर कर means basket is filled. The basket is filled with what? Filled with mango. Mango. Basket is filled with mango. Bhar kar. Bhar kar means full. Tokri means basket. Tokri means basket. छह साल की छोकरी girl at 6 years brought a basket full of mangoes. भर कर लाई टोकरी. She brought basket full of mangoes. Okay children, next slide. टोकरी में आम है. टोकरी means what did I tell you? Basket. टोकरी means basket. टोकरी में आम है. What is there inside the basket children? Mangoes. What is there inside the basket? Mangoes. नहीं बताती दाम है. नहीं बताती means she is not telling. What she is not telling? दाम. दाम means price. दाम means price. She is not telling what is the cost of the mango. She is not telling the price. What is the price of the mango? She is not saying. Next, दिखा दिखा कर टोकरी. She's showing the basket full of mangoes. Is there right? The basket she's showing to everyone. दिखा दिखा कर. Next, she's hungry. She's showing the basket and she's calling us. Yes, she's showing the basket and she's calling us. Dikha kar chokri. Hame bulati chokri. Chokri means girl. Yes, next. Humko deti aam hai. Nahi bulati naam hai. She is giving the mango, but she is not calling us by name. Bulati means calling. She is not calling us by name. She is just saying the mango and she is not calling us with name. Yes? Next. Naam nahi ab poochna. You are not going to ask the name. Hame aam hai choosna. Now is the time to eat the young mango. Now is the time to eat the yummy mango. Naam nahi ab poochna. You are not going to ask the name. Hame aam hai choosna. Yes? All understood, children? Did you all love this poem? Shall we say again? Chhap saal ki chokri. Bharkar lai chokri. A girl in 6 years, she brought basket full of mangoes. Chokri mein aam hai. Nahi batati daam hai. Basket full of mangoes, but she is not telling the price. Dikha dikha kar chokri. Hame bulati chokri. She is showing the basket to everyone, but she is not calling us. She is just showing the mango to everyone, but she is not calling us. Humko deti aam hai. She is giving us a mango, but she is not calling us by name. Yes, she is not, but she is just sending the mango. She is sending the mango, but she is not calling with name. Naam nahi ab poochna. Naam nahi ab poochna. We don't need to ask the name. Hame aam hai choosna. Now is the time to eat the yummy mango. Hame aam hai choosna. Very good. One second, shall we say, children? Take your Hindi reader book, children. Page number 23. Page number 23. Aam ki chokri. Name of the poem is Aam ki chokri. Chhap saal ki chokri. Chhap saal ki chokri. Bharkar lai chokri. Chhap saal ki chokri. Bharkar lai chokri. Chokri mein aam hai. Chokri mein aam hai. Nahi batati daam hai. Chokri mein aam hai. Dikha dikha kar chokri. Hame bulati chokri. Dikha dikha kar chokri. Hame bulati chokri. Humko deti aam hai. Nahi bulati naam hai. Humko deti aam hai. Nahi bulati naam hai. Naam nahi basket. Are you all ready to draw the basket, children? Yes, look at here. Look at It is there in your Hindi interview, page number 24. Girl is standing, you have to draw a basket like this. Like this. Okay? Once if you're done, take a photo and send it to your class teacher. Okay? Next, we are going to learn Chitra Katha. Prathamik Vidyalaya. What is Prathamik Vidyalaya? Primary school. Prathamik Vidyalaya means primary school. Can you see this picture? Can you see children? There is a school. Children are coming out of the school, isn't it? Morning you will come to school. Then evening, mama will come and pick you. Right? See, in this picture, some are going with their daddy. Some are going by auto rickshaw. Some are going by auto. Can you see here? Auto is kisi ko apne daddy lene aaye hue hai. Daddy has come to pick you from school. See, one boy is going in the scooter. One boy is going by scooter with his daddy. Some are going by auto. Some are going by auto rickshaw. See the auto here? Yes, auto man is sitting and driving the auto. Auto rickshaw. See, can you see a girl sitting in the auto rickshaw? Yes. Some children go by school bus. See, children are coming out of the school. They are going to board a bus. Isn't it? Can you see a boy, children? See, the boy is playing in the gate. He is playing in the gate. Can you see this boy? Yes. Then, what are the things? Bus stop is there. Some are waiting for the bus.
Just put a tick mark. If no, just put a cross. Okay. Cycle, take, next, wound, run.
तुम कैसे जाते हो? How will you go? If you want to go to your grandma's place, if you want to go to market with your mummy, if you want to go to school, so how will you travel? Dadi ke ghar, dadi ke ghar. So you go to dadi, you want to go to grandma's place. Some your grandma's house will be nearby. Some Mommy will hug you. Isn't it?